Oh well, got the old windproof on for the descent down into Swainby. So let's see if I manage to do it without falling off.